Okay, so we've got a charged battery. I'm gonna finish tearing this apart. So there's a set screw up here that holds the yoke to the swivel. That just slides off. Usually you'll find dried grease in there that makes it turn kind of hard. It's easily cleaned. And then this is a set screw for the swivel head. And then you have your main screw. These, a lot of times, they're in there so good. Ah, there's only one way I found to get those out.